My name is Jakob Kocemba, the founder of Copenhagen Sparkling Tea Company. I've been working in the restaurant business for over 20 years and developing beverages for the last 10 years. The idea behind the Copenhagen Sparkling Tea started 6 or 7 years ago at a restaurant called Herman. I had to make a wine pairing with wild French forest strawberry. And in my wine list, I had 1,700 wines, but not a single one of them matched the dessert that I need to pair this wine with. And then I started working with tea and extracting the flavors from the different kinds of tea and put it into my base beverage. And then I served it for the guest during the night. And it came out as a huge success. Sparkling tea as a category is a brand new beverage category because it's not wine, it's not beer, and it's not cider. So when you taste sparkling tea, you should try to start on a fresh page without trying to compare it to something else.